All right. Let's get back to this. Oh, come on. Why is it black? No, black's green. Yeah. Check it out. Oh, not going there yet. not taking any chances there. Oh, he's dead. Holy shit. That was pretty intense. There's nothing around here? No.
Toxic substance detected. Emergency lockdown in effect.
Does, but I kind of like it.
Hyde sent me down to the South River treatment plant to do some wastewater analysis. I'm concerned about my findings since that effluent comes from residential areas. It may be originating in Auburn, which might actually explain a lot. I'm going to send you a copy of my report so you can make sure the proper people are informed.
Next message from
Ian Hives. Janice, yeah, it's Ian. I wanted to give you a heads up that you might be getting a call from Bill Mooney. I think the best course of action would be for you to act like you give a shit about his concerns. I think all he really wants is to believe that someone in authority has taken the ball and running with it. I fucked up by blowing him off, so I'm guessing he'll run to you. Anyway, look, just let me know how it works out.
End of messages.
Oh, I thought I saw something up there.
Here's some more info about the battle.
Oh, hell no.
It was developed as part of a project called Origin. It says the first prototype didn't work out. The battle was the second, and there was never a third. Plug a few years after he was born.
I think I might be better off with this. I bet you the spread isn't really bad. Oh, maybe it is. I don't know. God damn. Going that way yet. Wow. I guess I'm going down. Yep. Fuck. Oh, thank God. Game just trolled me. It's good to have a health increase.
You have one new message. First message from Genevieve Aristide. Ian, can you send me copies of any materials your task force has put together on the origin anomalies? Harlan is supposed to be updating me daily, but apparently he's got his hands full with the grudge he insists on carrying. I hope he's not dribbling too much poison in people's ears. I take full responsibility for what happened to the team, but wishing won't bring them back. In any case, now's not the time for assigning blame. We have to work together as a team to get through this crisis. Thanks so much. End of messages.
Oh, hang on, guys. I gotta pause really quick.